How can you handle 65 kids when my dad can barely handle 4?
You really just threw your dad under the bus right there.